going to show you how to make headband hoops to use in the classroom. It's lots of fun. All you need, a cardboard, 30 cm, 20 cm, a candle band. Try to fix it here in the middle of the cardboard. Try to make it as big as the student's head. In the other side, make two holes. After you blow this balloon, tie one in this side and tie the other part in this side. This is the end. This is after I finished it. The students put it on their heads and they try to throw the ball into the hoops. 1 point for each ball. I'll show you later how to use it in the classroom.